Mum! Mum!
She can't hear you. She's nipped out to the shops. It's just you and me.
Don't forget about me.
Where did you come from?
Same place as you.
Not doing too well, is he? One minute he's out showing off his bike. Next he's turned into a human snot factory, churning out mucus on an industrial scale.
It's incredible that one small person can generate 3 times his body weight in snot and sperm.
And he'll not sleep a wink.
Keeping himself awake with his sneezing and spluttering.
You know what he needs to do, don't you?
I do. He needs to get loads of rest and drink bare water. Sleep and hydration?
Nah, sleep's boring. And hydration's even more boring than sleep. What he needs is some antibiotics.
Don't start that again. You've already annoyed me enough as it is.
Come on, let's have some fun.
Sniffle and splutter and cough and sneeze. Shiver and dribble and snort and wheeze. Pass me another big handkerchief, please. Tell me, what should I do?
If you develop a cold on your chest, just listen and learn, 'cause I know best. Take antibiotics, be my guest. That's what you should do.
Sniffle and splutter and cough and sneeze. Shiver and dribble and snort and wheeze. Pass me another big handkerchief, please. Tell me, what should I do?
Take my advice, do as you're told, to keep influenza under control. Sleep and hydration will cure that cold. That's what you should do.
Sniffle and splutter and cough and sneeze. Shiver and dribble and snort and wheeze. Pass me another big handkerchief, please. Tell me, what should I do?
For a frog in your throat, for coughs and for chills, the answer is easy, gobble some pills. Antibiotics will cure all ills. That's what you should do.
Sniffle and splutter and cough and sneeze. Shiver and dribble and snort and wheeze. Pass me another big handkerchief, please. Tell me, what should I do?
When you have a cold or a flu, antibiotics are not for you. Rest and water will see you through. That's what you should do.
Now I know when I'm down with a cold or the flu, I don't cobble pills, 'cause I've learned what to do. It's rest and water that see me through. It's rest and water that see me through. So I'm passing this tip on to you.